Hi, Anwar here. Apart from the breath, the only true company one has through this life is the conversation in our heart and head. For the young and growing minds, there are so many things to think and choose in the world. In this life, it's easy to become complacent. Things to be, things to hear, things to see, things to do, they all take attention away from the home of homes, where the most powerful resides. What's in the heart is what gives life to this body. Don't believe what I say. In your journey of life, when the path is not clear and the going is rough, when you feel you can't go on anymore, from where is the strength that pushes you on to take one more step, then another, until again you see the light at the end of the tunnel? The mind is always seeking the best way forward. The body is to take the required actions. After all is said and done, peace is what we seek. Peace of mind to sleep well at night. In that moment we seek peace, it may not come easy due to some past wrongs. Whether it's you or another who caused it, it's a moot point at that juncture. What's done cannot be undone. Change it, leave it, or accept it. Whichever is the solution for you, the heart and mind must agree. Peace is in the space where the heart and mind can meet. You are that space.